must be the farm where Praxitia is being held prisoner.
Are you alone?
What the?
You freak!
I will thank you, my child. We must get away from here. Could more bandits be coming? Please, let's get out of here. Thank you for saving me, dear child.
Don't thank me, voice of Apollo. Or were those someone else's words you spoke?
So you've met my grandson. You're right. I lied to everyone. I am so sorry. The gods should have killed me by now. Instead, they made me live with my remorse.
Why did you spread lies? People trusted you. You were supposed to bring them the word of Apollo.
I didn't plan to, not when I was chosen to be the oracle of Apollo. But I met people there who told me I must speak the words they asked, or else my family would suffer for my disobedience.
Family? Do you remember telling a Spartan family that their younger child must die? A grieving mother, with eyes like mine.
I am so sorry for what you have lost.
Who wanted you kidnapped? These brutes didn't come up with the idea themselves.
Please, don't ask me that. The ones who want to punish me now, the ones who told me what to say, they would bury you alive if I told you about them.
The ones with masks and dark cloaks. The cult of Cosmos.
Do not speak their name.
Did she tell you? Is she the oracle who brought ruin on your family?
I'm sorry for what I've done. I accept my punishment. But please, don't let my grandson kill me. Lycaon's a good man, a healer. This would break him.
No, this is my responsibility. I must be the one to end her.
I've killed enough people to know that violence has no end. Better to move on and make the best of the lives the gods have given you.
Move on? But you said Praxithea ruined your family.
She can do no more harm. Killing her for revenge won't change what happened. Besides, didn't you tell me something about hope?
Thank you for your mercy. I promise I will do good with what's left of my days.
You're right, Cassandra. I might not be able to forgive my grandmother, not right away. But she can go on with her life, and I with mine.
I think you've made the right decision, Ligon.
How do you do this? Decide who lives and who dies.
How do you do it, Ligon? All those lives depending on you, needing your healing and kindness.
I think I need you, Cassandra. Not to kill anybody or find anything, just to stay with me.
I can't stay forever, but for now, let me take care of you, healer. Let us hunt together. My fierce friend. Move. I should be extra careful in this area. Ella. Ella. imagining things again.
Come on.
I should stay hidden if I don't want a fight.
Yeah.
Let's run together. Let's hope no one notices me here. Walk away.
We rule with chaos, and destroy those who oppose us.
Off we go now. Let's go. They'll keep a sharp watch here.
Trodden.